Fans, coaches, and players, the Alabama Community College Conference and its members promote good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We respect your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Profanity, racial, or ethnic comments, or other intimidating actions directed at officials, umpires, student athletes, coaches, or team representatives will not be tolerated, and the grounds for removal from the site of competition. Spectators are highlighted to enter the competition prior to doing the competition. Your cooperation is greatly appreciated.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of our president, Dr. Kathy Murphy, and our athletic director, Mr. Blake Lewis, we welcome you to historic Backfield House for tonight's Alabama Community College Conference contest between the Buffs of Shelton State and your Gadsden State Cardinals! At this time, we would ask for everyone to rise. Gentlemen, remove your caps. For the point of our national anthem.
Thank you.
In the tip circle for the Cardinals, number 25, Kyle Chora, and number 3, Julie Nicole.
Thank you.
remaining in the first quarter, your score, Shelton State 60, Gadsden State 40.
That's it. He's got to play.
Oh! Thank you.
Rebounds on Gadsden State's number 4, Jackson Sizemore. Her first. Team first.
Thank you.
Checking into the Cardinals, number one, Lady Davis.
Yeah.
Shelton State, number 3, Julie McCormick. And for Gadsden State, number 20, Alicia Reyes. Fouls on Gadsden State, number 1, Alicia Gads. Reverse. Team fit. Checking in for Shelton, number 1. Jalen Pleasant. Nicola to shoot for the Bucks.
Thank you. from the stop to the center.
Thank you.
Fans, coaches, and players, the Alabama Community College Conference and its members promote good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We respect your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Profanity, racial, or ethnic comments, or other intimidating actions directed at officials, umpires, student athletes, coaches, or team representatives will not be tolerated. and the grounds for removal from the site of competition. Spectators are not allowed to enter the competition area prior to, during, or after the conclusion of the contest. Your cooperation is greatly appreciated.
Yeah!
That also Shelton State's number 5, Robin Porter. Her third, checking in for Shelton State, number 34. Amelia Thomas, and for Gadsden State, number 4, Jackson Sidesport. The shoot one for the Cardinals, Tori Winston.
Thank you.
Fellas on Gadsden State's number four, Jackson Sykes, for third.
Team third.
Yeah!
Shelton State will have the ball to start the fourth period.
Thank you. Thank you.
to shoot for Gadsden State Symphony Orchestra.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
coached by Deborah Tarver.
Thank you. Thank you.
26-24.